Break out the cheesesteaks and beer. We are live at Too Big to Fail Financial Stadium in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, home of the Eagles. And this is a mean crowd, and they are looking for blood. It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The New York Tyrants go up against the Baltimore Razors. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer on deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech.
Say what? Come on, man. You can't hang with me. You get my grill, I'm going to ruin your world. You understand me?
Kickoff to the biggest game of the year. The NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Hey, better than having that crap dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten. Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and five. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten. A good run for 5 yards.
Didn't move the changes, Gordon, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and five. Look out, that's an all-out attacker. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5. First and ten. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. Down and one. Great play by the defense results in an interception.
Oh, he just got crushed.
Well, that's a strange penalty call right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
Nobody's making a lot of dollars.
First down and one. The defense had enough with this rep and jumps off sides to kill him. First down and one. And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Oh!
It's first and ten. Second down and five. We're at the 2-minute warning, and we'll take a quick timeout.
Well, will you tell the interns to get us some frankenthalers and a couple of beers? I'm dry over here.
I'll take nachos and a scotch. At least they can pee for me, too.
Here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Satan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. It's the start of the third quarter here in an exciting Mayhem Bowl after an eventful first half.
You punched it with a 500-person pool in the parking lot. Turned out to be a live reenactment of the movie The Warriors. This game is everything.
Hey, man. You see that? That's right. You can't handle this. You can't handle what I got.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck like that was just a one-time thing.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And like Brick's balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way!
Hey, man, I was keeping on the hill now. You know what
we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and get the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field. Singles as he runs off the field.
How do you think he got those, Grim?
Didn't you see him stripping on the sidelines? He's bribed, you idiot.
And this is a first and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Thank you. extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. To the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Second down and 7.
Hot 1, hot 2.
And he runs it for 4 yards. Solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
And that'll be 2nd down and 4.
Must be opposite, David.
And the defense uses their 2nd timeout to stop the clock to preserve time for their offense. 2nd down and 5. Oh, and the defense jumps outside to the tank. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck, the fuck, the fuck? Return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And now they can end the defense. Another pick. Man, rough day. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's 1st and 10. The D has to either break the clock or the offense if they want to win.
As long as something gets broke right.
And it's first and 10. So well on that play, he should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down! And it's first and 10. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. Field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. And the Razors lose their game in their own backyard, which definitely sucks for the fan, especially when your backyard is littered with dog shit like it is around here. And the Mayhem Bowl is over. But truthfully, this game's been over for a long time. The scoreboard and ratings show it. Hell, I started texting around the time the visiting team went into double digits.
Yeah, me too, Grim. Someone sent me a picture of a really weird sausage, though. He was still attached to them.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Once again, the folks at EvoSan thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleaders in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every